Hello, listeners. There was an interesting question to me where somebody asked me, can I always make money from share market or capital market? Please understand, whether it be share market or capital market or for that matter, any other area of this investments or trade, the question always is always a little tricky. Again, I'm using always. The reason is, before you get into this concept of making money, actually what happens is, money is the effect or the outcome, I would call it as. What is more important is, you first understand this. First, you know the fundamentals clearly. And then you also understand what is the risk. And for the risk, what is the reward? Once you get these three, then you will get a fair idea of how much of money will you be able to make, again, with what investment I'll be able to make. And then comes what can be my return or the expected return. In other words, to answer the question in a simple way, can I always make money? The answer is yes. But how you will make money is, you will have plus like this positive profits. You will also have some minus losses, and you have to see whether your profits after netting off for losses or you left with surplus money or excess money. So to answer that person's question, yes, it is possible to make money out of share market or capital market, but it will be a combination of profit and loss. And you must ensure that, and you have to learn it in such a correct manner and appropriate manner that the profits are sufficient enough for you to make and take care of losses if any in the process. Thank you for listening. See you in the next video.